The future of Buffalo's crumbling Statler will be back in bankruptcy court today as well. The two developers looking to buy the Statler were given an extension earlier this month to finalize a plan to complete the deal. They're looking for $5 million in public funds to cover emergency repairs to the building. We'll, of course, keep you connected to the latest developments tonight on News 4 and on WIVB.com.